satisfied with Miss Air? Are you happy?
Yes, I'm very happy. I'm so happy.
Actually, Miss Brazil always plays prominently in Miss Earth beauty pageant. So, what do you think is the secret of the Brazilian delegates?
The chaka chaka boom, Brazil. The Brazilian girls have a happy and felicity inside, and have a good energy that Brazilian people inside. We get good vibes, good energy, and this is the secret of Brazilian girls.
Who among your co-candidates is your closest? Your best friend?
My best friend? He's Portugal. He's Portugal because he speaks Portuguese, but no, he speaks English. And she speaks all the time with me, and she arrived in the Philippines with me. She is my best friend.
Okay. What is the most memorable moment during the Miss Earth Beauty Pageant?
The most better moment. Oh my God! When called me for top 8, I'm less and I'm very nervous. Yes. Yes, I do this sign. Yes.
The place that you like most here in the Philippines.
Here in the Philippines, I don't have a time for know the Philippines, but I went in Pagutput and I love this place and Hanasi Resort. It's the beautiful place.
How about the food?
The food, okay. The food is strong for me. I have a different temper, but it's good. It's have a fruit. It's same in Brazil, but your food here have sweetie sauce. Yeah, but it's good. I like it.
Are you planning to go back here in the Philippines to relinquish your crown?
Yes, I have a plenty, but I don't know when I come back here.
Oh, correction, it's in Vietnam next year.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited. Very excited. But I hope that the next contest will be in Brazil. Okay, I hope.
Okay, please. Greet them, greet all your friends and your supporters.
Okay. Can I, in Portuguese? Okay. Queria agradecer a todo o povo brasileiro por tudo. Obrigada pelo carinho, obrigada pelas vibrações positivas, eu senti todas daqui. Obrigada, José Alonso Dias, por tudo que você fez por mim. Se estou aqui hoje é por você. Obrigada, povo brasileiro.
Obrigado.
Okay. Obrigada.
To all the followers of MabuhayBeauties.com, we're here at the garden of Ever Bilena in Antipolo, Bali Golf Club, Antipolo City. And beside me is the winner of Miss Earth 2011 from Ecuador, Olga Alava, right?
Yes.
It's not Alba.
No, Olga Alava, yes, from Ecuador.
Advance Merry Christmas.
Oh, thank you. Wish you a Merry Christmas to every Filipino here. I'm very glad to be your new Miss Earth, the new Miss Earth of all the world, and happy to this page and was held here in Filipinas and know you amazing people.
Okay. When you will be going back to Ecuador?
Well, I think at the end of the month or maybe on the 20th, I'm going back to Ecuador. Now we are with a big agenda, all of us, my court and me. And we are like visiting sponsors, like here in Ever Bilena. I got a makeup for whole year to lose, like I lose. And well, we will be visiting also schools for making the start like a campaign for the planting trees and that stuff.
Philippines is a pageant craze country. Okay, how about the Ecuadorian? Are there fans of beauty pageants also?
Yeah, Ecuadorian people like beauty pageants, and this year is the only year that we have 2 international crowns, 2 of the 4 most important pageants of the world, Miss International and Miss Earth. So they are very happy. I think the welcome in Ecuador will be amazing. I cannot wait to be in Ecuador to see all my people that really support me, and I'm really happy. I really want to be back in Ecuador. I'm back here in Manila too.
Of people says that you look like a Filipina, okay, particularly they say that you look that you have a similarity with Shamsi Supsup Aramis Philippines. What is your comment about that?
Yeah, everybody told me that I look like a Filipina and I look like Larissa Ramos, the Miss Earth 2009. That's good. I think it's good people compare you to people that is like really that is really good, that is beauty, that represent the country like a really beauty queen.
As the winner of Miss Earth 2011, how will you going to embrace the duties and responsibilities?
Well, this is a crown that doesn't mean just beauty. It means a lot of work. And I will start work here in any activity they need me. That's why I will come back to Manila every time it's necessary. And well, in Ecuador, I will continue with the campaigns of make mangroves clean. I will start asking to schools to get all together and let's start like a big campaign. And also, I would like to be held at here in Manila.
And what can you say that Ecuadorian women are now being recognized in the international pageant scenes?
Yeah, since we won these two crowns, international, really important crowns, well, Ecuadorian women will be more like heavy in different pageants. People will be more scared about them. But I think that's good. That's good because the organizers will take a look more to Ecuador, and people over the world will know more about Ecuador, and not only because of the beauty of women, but because of the nature, because of we are like a biodiversity place, that we got the coast, the Amazons, the highlands, the Galapagos Island. I hope everyone have the chance and go to Galapagos Island in my country. It's a really amazing place. It's a paradise.
Your most memorable experience during the entire Miss Earth pageant?
Well, now was the coronation night. I wanted a lot, but I was not expecting it. When we were the four of us, I was already like, thanks to God, I'm already a queen, even fire, air, water, whatever. I think one of my court, oh, we're already a queen, and I really was like, thanks God for that. But then I turned Miss Earth, and more things than that, I saw my family in the audience and some Filipinos with Ecuadorian hats supporting me too. That really, really was lovely for me.
Who did you expect to be in the top 16 that was not called?
Well, I was very close with Czech Republic. She was a really nice girl. And she was very, very beautiful. She won the swimsuit competition. I expect she was in the 16, but I think that all the 16 that were over there deserve it. So maybe they can be at top 17.
Okay. Given a chance to make one important project concerning your advocacy that will eventually benefit your entire country, what project would it be and why?
Well, now we're traveling for, this is not a problem, but it's a project that is the Yasuni. It's a natural reserve we had and want to be explored to get out the petroleum that we have there under the land, and we want to be exploited. I will love to encourage and be part of this activity to to get together all the money that there is need to not exploit for the petroleum. So don't take the petroleum from there because many species will be die. That's a natural reserve, and I think we should preserve it. It's like it's one lung of the world, I think. So I would like to encourage that activity when I'm back in Ecuador and help them to the Yasuni stays as it is right now.
Is the government of Ecuador supportive with regards to environmental costs?
Yeah, the government supported, but they wanted to get together an amount of money so the petroleum part is okay, and so if there's not exploited, we should have like the money of that is not exploited. So I don't think that's really nice, but it's a part of it. It's like that, and we have to work to be preserved.
Okay. Back in Ecuador, what sector of your government or private organization or individuals, would you like to tag as your partner to make your advocacy a reality?
Well, I would love to work with the mayor of my city. He's a really gentleman, and they support me for coming here to Miss Earth. So I would want to work with him or with an organization that is part of the mayor of the city.
And lastly, your message to all the Filipinos and to all the Ecuadorian who supported you during the entire Miss Earth competition.
Well, like I said in the coronation item in question, let's work together, let's work every day, let's work in small things even, because if we all make things from our homes, we're not necessary to be part of a foundation or be part of a big activity. We can work from our homes and start now. That's my message for you, all of you, and I hope you can be a follower of a sample. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Ecuador.
Thank you very much, Olga Alava. You're my new Miss Earth. Love you.